How are we doing? Are we well? I hope so. Okay. I'm going to do some more Dao Yin. Okay. Dao Yin 5, as I like to say. So, the first one we're going to do is called Yin Harmony. We're in a reasonable leg triangle. Reasonable size. Not too big, but it's not small. Medium size. We're going to raise the arms. So, for the in-breath, the wrists are relaxed. The out-breath, the hands are flexed. Left hand down to the floor. Right hand flat to the ceiling. Look up, if you can. Then breathe in, relax. Repeat to the side. Right hand to the floor. Left hand flat to the ceiling. Look up. Breathe in, relax. Both hands flexed down to the floor. Walk back. Relax, come up and lower. On your marks, get set. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Second time. In. Fill the lungs. Out. Empty lungs. In, fill the lungs, three sections, out, empty, high, middle, low, in, low, middle, high, out, high, middle, low, in. Third time. In. Wrists relaxed. Out. Flex the wrists. Straighten the arms. In. Relax the wrists. Arms light. Out. Stretch the arms. Push down to the floor, up to the ceiling. In. Relax the arms, float the arms up. Out, bring the hands down, back. Breathe in. Breathe out. The next one is called the Eagle's Beak, but we're in B stance. There's only two moves. Bring the arms up, bring the hands together, bring the arms down, little finger edge leading, back down. But what's going to happen is we're going to claw the feet to the floor, the toes to the floor. We're going to press the hands together. We're going to straighten the elbows, straighten the knees. On your marks, get set. Breathe in, claw the feet, straighten the knees, straighten the elbows, press the fingers. Breathe out, release the wrists, release the elbows, release the knees, release the ankles. Breathe in, claw the feet, straighten the knees, lengthen the elbows, press the fingers. Breathe out, release the hands, release the arms, release the legs, release the feet. Third time, breathing in, feet, knees, elbows, fingers, breathe out, release, relax down, float the arms down, and rest. Third one is called pick up the bucket. We're in a slightly wide bear, so we're going to lower to frog, bring the back of the hands to the floor, then we're going to imagine we're lifting a heavy object up. Say shoulder height, top of the shoulders. And then still holding that heavy object You want to lower it back down to the floor and then release back down the mat. It's as much your legs as the arms. So the first and last breath, light. The middle two breaths, strong. Breathe in, quite light. Then breathe out. Breathe in, strong. And breathe out, light. Relax. And breathe in, float the arms. Breathe out. Strong. So if you're holding something heavy, breathe in, keep hold. Breathe out. Release. Third time, breathing in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Well done. Well done, class. Give your feet a little shake. One side, do the side. So if you've got water on the foot, shake your foot off. A little light jogging. Shrug your shoulders. Drop the weight. One side, the other, rag doll. So we've got another one. It's very lightly. Turn the shoulders a couple of times. And then just let the arms swing. Knees unlocked, arms fairly straight. Couple of deep breaths. And then, well done. Well done. Dao Yin.